Welcome back. The United Way and the Green Bay Labor Council coming together to help area children. The third annual Brown County Diaper Drive kicked off today in Green Bay. The drive collects diapers and other baby products that get distributed to programs serving at-risk children. Last year's drive collected more than 32,000 products. Products can be dropped off at Festival Foods, Shopco, the Brown County Library, and Green Bay or Alloway Fire Stations through July 31st.